Well, Jameson Burko actually has that. He joins us from BNN Bloomberg. Good morning.
Good morning, Ben.
It's all about Tesla and Elon Musk. What is going on there?
He may not go on much longer, his section of Tesla, it would seem now, Ben, because, of course, the SEC not all that pleased with that tweet about 420 going private and the fact that, as Musk himself has acknowledged, part of why he did that was because he thought his girlfriend Grimes would find it funny. Not sure how much this is really worth the laughter of your significant other, but now he may not be able to continue as CEO of the company.
What happens to Tesla if he's not the head of Tesla anymore?
It's a real challenge for them because a big part of the reason it's been so highly valued by investors, of course, you know, there's a lot of potential in the company and just the raw fundamentals of it, but a big part of it was the vision and the direction of Musk. This would be similar to, let's say, Steve Jobs was still alive and still running Apple. If the SEC came after Jobs for whatever reason and said, you can't run Apple anymore, just imagine what would happen to Apple stock.
All right, so you're going to be keeping an eye on that, but you're also looking at another story today, the Aboriginal community being left out of the cannabis market.
Yeah, it's an interesting cross-section because, you know, the federal legalization is happening, but they downloaded the distribution and sales to the provinces, but Indigenous territory is a federal concern. Mm. So how could you want to, say, open a dispensary on First Nations territory? There really aren't any rules for that. I actually went to a community, it's only about 90 minutes from here, Alderville, Ontario. They call it the Green Mile because it's 1 mile long, and I guess they aren't that familiar with the original etymology of where the Green Mile comes from, but there's 7 dispensaries all along this 1 mile stretch of road, and they are operating with impunity with or without any government direction or support. So we're going to be talking about their issues a lot and the broader First Nations concerns about not being included in this cannabis rollout throughout the day on BNN Bloomberg.
Thank you very much for that. We appreciate it.
My pleasure, Ben.